A major fashion designer could be moving his studio and 50 jobs to downtown Tucson. This historic warehouse on Tule Avenue could be the new home for Wow Studios. The company's owner, Joey Rodolfo, has been connected with well-known brands like Tommy Bahama. The Rio Nuevo Downtown Development District is working on $500,000 in incentives.